Howdy do. Thanksgiving morning, 2014. I think today's the 27th November. It's cold. It's really cold out. Not too bad. Got more squirrels than I've ever seen before. A lot more, oh, there goes, oh my gosh, he almost fell. And we got more black squirrels. Yeah, more black squirrels. There was a bunch. There's three of them. Oh, there's one right there. The other day there was three of them. We normally don't see a lot of black squirrels. And a brown one was playing with it. It was really cute. And there was a total of like four or five. Here's the black squirrel. Oh, there's another one down there. See if I can get him without readjusting the zoom. There he is. There he is right there. All right, I'm heading over to pick up my mom, and then we're going to go eat at my brother's house today. And my mom's about 15 minutes away, and then another 15 back. My brother doesn't live very far from here, so that's nice. And we have a good time over there. It's nice. There's less cleanup when you go eat somewhere else. Although, my wife's in our house cooking, and I was helping wash pots and pans. I'm pretty good at that. She's a great cook, so I don't mind. Don't mind at all. So, let my car warm up. It's not like freezing, bitterly cold. There's no wind at all, but, yeah, it's cold. Okay, I'm here. Get my mom. I was going to get a little bit of footage driving, but it's really not that exciting. It's really gray and, overcast out, and it's 20 degrees Fahrenheit, so it's pretty cold. It's not very windy, so, okay. Enough weather talk. Let's get the Thanksgiving going. Okay? Okay. Okay, I got my mom picked up. Say hi, Mom.
Hi, Audrey.
That's for you, Audrey. So we're heading over to Vince's house, and I just got a call. My wife or mom, we don't have any barbecue sauce for something we're taking over to my brother's house. So we got to stop at the store on the way there, but he doesn't live very far, and there should be places open. So we're on our way over to my brother Vince's.
Hi, Audrey. Did you get my card?
Yeah, did you get Grandma's card? We miss you. Wish you were here. Really do. See ya. Okay, we're here. I got Mom inside. Here's my son. My big 14-year-old son. And we got Mom inside, and yes, we do have to pick her up in her wheelchair and get her inside. You gonna come in?
I'm coming to eat the food. Okay, we gotta go back to the house, get Mom's phone. She wants to take pictures.
We have to go get my wife's cell phone. Are you kidding?
No.
Oh my gosh. Say hi to Audrey.
Hi, Audrey.
Say hi to Audrey.
Hi, Audrey.
Wish you were here. We say hi to Rachel, too. Maybe I'll send her a link to this. Hi, Rachel.
Hi, Rachel.
All right. Back to the house. Okay, this is a lot of video before we actually get to the Thanksgiving part. Sorry, but we had a side trip getting my mom with the barbecue sauce, and then when we get to my brother's house, we have another side trip to go back and get the cell phones that were left at home. Oh, my gosh. Anyway. Well, my son insists on wearing my old kind of topsider sort of shoe. They're not topsiders, but they're that style. And they're totally worn out on the bottom. That's why I actually got some topsiders. And I call them bum shoes, and he insists on wearing them. Because they're kind of easy to slip on, but oh, they're so ugly, and there's a hole in the bottom. He's 14, so he can't help it. The neighbors have a mattress in their front yard.
As far as I can, sometimes I don't even go. Sometimes heaven, sometimes hell, sometimes I don't even know.
Twilight, glow, I see her.
Thank you very much. Okay, we're back at my brother's house. My wife actually has her phone. I use my phone to do the, what is it called?
Find my phone.
Find my phone. She had her phone the whole time. So we stopped at Quick Trip and got sodas. We're sitting out in front of my brother's house and she's calling.
Again.
One more. Love you.
Oh, wait. What am I doing?
Oh, I just started playing Candy
Crushers
too.
Really?
Okay.
Jessica, dude,
that's,
you're like.
Okay. Oh, that's where it is.
Hi, Audrey.
Hi, Audrey.
Hi, Audrey. Hi, Audrey.
And I'm also going to send a I'm going to send a link to Rachel too, so say hi to Rachel.
Hi, Rachel.
Hi, Rachel. Rachel.
Hello.
Au revoir.
Hello from Omaha.
That's the end.
What was that, Jeremy?
All right, it is time to eat. So we will eat. Well, hey, look at that. We were just talking about you, Rachel, and Lisa just got your text message. That was really nice. Oh, so happy Thanksgiving. We wish you were here, too. And like I said, we're at Vince's.
Vince.
Sorry. It's all right. So hope you're having a good day. You can have your own Thanksgiving, you know that. You can.
Who is that?
You're interrupting the video.
I'm talking to my video camera.
Yeah. Say hi to Rachel.
I'm just sending Rachel a message.
Hi again.
Hi, Rachel.
Hello again. Hi.
We don't have either of our daughters here.
Is she one overseas?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Audrey's not here either. She's still in Utah. And she, and not 100% sure she's going to be home for Christmas either, but maybe she will be. So.
But Nathan and I will be there.
Yes. Yeah. Okay. We just got done eating and everything was really good. Now we're having pie. Pecan pie and chocolate cream pie. It's pretty good. Time for some Scrabble. Hours later, we are done. We are done with the Scrabble. My wife won with 201 points. I was in second place with 172. Brother, 148. And Grandma with 126. Fun game.
Wow.